Just think about where it's going on holiday, but I definitely know that. Thought so maybe it would be a good idea to get some sunshine, get some vitamin D. And I've always thought that I'd like to spend some time in Mozambique. The sunny sky is aqua blue. And all the couples dancing cheek to cheek. It's very nice to stay a week or two. And even fall in love at me and you. Then again, Africa's going to be—it's going to be quite expensive to get there. Maybe closer to home, maybe go to France. You know, and I've heard that it's. No, I've been to France so many times, a bit bored of it. Maybe Scandinavia, not been to Scandinavia, but a friend of mine said.
The place to go.